seconds to go, drivers. Justin to the lead of 24, Clint 24, Alex 24. Top three are on the same lap. Then Steve in fourth. Just a lap down. Just got lapped. Two places to go. Alex looks like he just got lapped. We got 33 on 25, 26. Dustin and Clint on 27 now. Aaron is 66. So what's the line? The fifth with 26. We got 33 and 5th. All on the same lap. With 2 minutes 45 seconds to go. Uh-oh, something happened to Collins. Go low, go low, go low. Marshals are on the track. Marshals are on the track. Okay, it's clear. Something happened to Collins. He's off. Alex is still in third. Steve is in fourth. Both on the same lap. A leader less than a half a lap away. The leader just went down. That just brought Clay close to Dustin. First in second.
It's going to be
the same thing we saw on the semi. Up close. Dustin underneath Alex in third. Dustin underneath Alex. Or Clint, I mean. Dustin to the blue and orange. Clint to the yellow. Wrangler. Alex is in the blue. Camaro, that's your top three. Steve is in the green. Camaro. You got first and second on the same lap. You got third and fourth on the same lap with 30 seconds to go. Dustin, Clint, 38 laps of fear. Just about 10 feet away from each other. Alex and Steve on the same lap as well. Alex just went down the back stretch. Now Steve just went down the back stretch. Steve's edging in. Not going to have enough time to get on the podium, I don't think. Don't think Dustin's going to get enough time either. Finish your race. There you go, checkered flag went out. Dustin wins, 31, Clint 31, Alex 40, Steve 30. Race is over.
Steve said you're done with the 40.
I'm just saying the last lap, sorry.
Good race.
Lap, 740,
good race, guys.
All drivers are finished.